Hey guys, coming to you from Country Classic Cars here in Staunton, Illinois. And I thought you'd like a look at this 68 Cougar XR7. It's just looking really slick in this dark green. Really sharp looking car. Under the hood here, you can see it's got the 302 in it, and it has been pretty extensively detailed. Got the Ford Motorsport valve covers and the chrome air cleaner. The strut tire braces have been painted, and it's got like the Monte Carlo bar here. Pretty cool. And you can see the block and everything's been painted, and it's got a flamethrower coil on it. And looks like an Edelbrock four barrel carb under there. I can get some focus, but pretty sharp looking under the hood there. And then up front here, you can see it's got the Hideaway headlamps, pretty cool, with the little Cougar badging. But very sharp looking car. And I'm usually not big on green, but that dark green looks pretty good on this one. And you see it's got some American Racing rims all polished up, and it does have disc brakes up front. Pretty cool. And here's the specs on it. 68 Cougar XR7, 56,000 miles, and factory air conditioning car. Pretty cool. And you see it's got the black vinyl top, which it's in really nice shape, looks like new. And right here on the top it says XR7. It's a really good looking car. It really is. There's your Mercury badging. You see it's got some chrome exhaust tips coming out back here. Full dual exhaust, of course. We'll go around and take a look at the inside here. And you see it's all like brand new inside as well. I got the bucket seats up front with the console. And it's an automatic on the console there. Pretty cool. And you got the original Cougar steering wheel and everything. Nice set of gauges. 120 mile an hour speedometer. Focus. And it does have the factory tach and everything like that. And it's got the clock there in the center. A little bit later model radio in there. And a set of switches for everything else. Pretty cool. But this is a really slick looking car inside and out. And of course this will have the 9-inch rear end under it. If we can see it. It might be a little dark. I don't know. And you can see a little bit. But anyway. So very stout car. You won't have any trouble out of that 9-inch. Anyway, just a really slick looking 68 Cougar. Pretty good. So, anyway, I thought you'd like a look at that. I'm going to keep looking around and see what else they have. And I'll see you guys later. Bye.